画面中，正在进行冰球运动的场地位于辽宁省沈阳市和平区，受到北京冬奥会带来的冰雪运动热潮，像是冰球这种相对小众的运动也备受欢迎，冰球场地更是增加了不少。这不仅让当地人享受了越来越多冰雪运动的乐趣，更是让许多海外的冰雪运动爱好者在中国获得了更多的幸福感。来自冰球运动强国加拿大的瑞安，就业于沈阳的一家企业。8岁时就开始练习冰球。2年前，他来沈阳时最担心的就是能不能打上球。不过，一座座现代化的冰球场让他的顾虑烟消云散。更惊喜的是，通过冰球运动，他还在这里结交了不少朋友。如今，每周瑞安都要来此满足自己的球瘾。
When I came to China, I was surprised to find out that there was a hockey team that I could join. And normally, you know, I didn't think China had a hockey team. So it was a friend of mine through a WeChat connection that actually recommended to me that there was a team that I could join here. And so since I played hockey once or twice a week in Canada, and since I came to Shenyang, I was continued to play. It was actually one of the things that really brings a lot of passion and joy into my life.
作为一名在中国的冰球爱好者，瑞安如今最大的关注点就是即将举行的北京冬奥会，尤其是对中国的冰球项目，瑞安表示十分期待。
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you know, I think China has a growing interest in playing hockey. You know, I think this is the first year that China will have an Olympic team, so I think that's going to bring more awareness and we'll get more people excited to play.
从小就在加拿大训练冰球的瑞安，在球场上的表现为他的中国伙伴带来了很大影响。
他的加入给我们成人队会带来一些非常积极的东西。我们也从他身上学到了很多。个人技术、个人拼抢、积极性等等等等。
瑞安告诉记者，他感觉许多中国年轻人冰球水准都很不错。2年来，与他一起打球的人也越来越多。除了冰球，他在中国东北也看到了更多的冰雪项目备受欢迎。他表示，越来越多的人喜欢冰雪运动，会让北京举办的冬奥会更受瞩目。北京的冬奥会会办得十分成功。